it's Karinlee again, and I'm here to give you another tip to get you ready for Southwest Mississippi Community College. It's now October, and you can begin filling out the FAFSA, which is the free application for federal student aid. This started October 1st, and you can use your 2015 tax returns. You need to get your tax returns if you have a part-time job, and your parent or guardian's tax returns as well. So get started filling out the FAFSA at www.fafsa.ed.gov.